My favorite all-time Warcraft 3 cinematic is a Warcraft 2 cinematic. Warcraft 2 intro cinematic is so good. Do do do. I used to show this to everybody. Even my piano teacher.
6 years have passed since the first war between man and orc.
The once mighty army of Azeroth lay among
Wait, let's do it with cinematics. Are there any? No.
The once mighty army of Azeroth lay upon the Black Sea.
Blackened and charred remains of Stormwind Keep. Those that escaped fled across the Great Sea, bringing tales of the suffering they had faced at the hands of the Orcish Horde. Eager to engage in battle once again, the Orcs constructed ships of war to bear them across the Great Sea. Orcish warriors yearned for the sounds of battle to fill the air and looked to the far horizon for new blood to spill. Using the weapons forged by their new allies, the humans made haste to prepare for the onslaught. While dwarven cannon were being loaded, others armed themselves with elven steel and mail. Now, united in arms with new allies against a common foe, mankind stands at the shores of destiny and awaits the coming
Goosebumps.
Of the tides of darkness.
Goosebumps!
Ready to work. Something new.
Yeah, okay. Well, over eager.
Yes, we need more gold. I can do this.
The future is ours.
I was like, look at these graphics. They're so good. Look at them. I should be able to cancel his food. No, never mind. He made it fast.
Strike. You need my counsel. Look out.
Attack!
Look out! trying.
We're under attack!
My eyes are open.
Upgrade, Master.
Heal self on a lava spawn though. Pretty funny, but it's useful. Oh, poor base layout. Oh, I killed the tower. That's so nice.
Greetings, friend.
You did this, Resikan and Elysium. Elysium. That's what you get when you request Farseer. And it's Orc versus Orc. The range of the towers is incredible. 800 range. 3? Oh, this is so cool! He went tier 3. What a cool strat.